Mommy Readers, it's summertime. Welcome to my office. Yep, I post deals outside in the summer because I love summer. I hate the cost of summer. Yeah, my daughter goes, Mom, I need 20. My son goes, I need 150. And then we've got travel and all those extra costs that just nickel and dime me away. My wallet is killing me right now. It's a little thin. So I'm putting my saving skills to task. In addition, I have to make some more money, and that's what I'm here to talk to you about. We have a gem in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. It's called newstudy.info. I work with a sweet lady, her name's Joanne, and she's the one that finds people for these studies. The study group is Stevens and Associates, but you actually go through newstudy.info to get into the study. It's based in Richardson, and basically you get to try free products, report on the free products, and get paid to do so. It's simple, easy peasy. You can go to Richardson in the mornings or in the afternoons. Shoot, take your kids in tow, find something cheap or free to do in that area, and make money at the same time. It's really kind of a no-brainer. Did I mention free products? Yeah, we're talking studies from head to toe, anything from acne, even if you have a few little pimples, there's probably something there for you. Skin serum, oily skin, anti-aging, dry skin on the legs, you name it. Oh, sunscreen even. Yeah, we all wear sunscreen, right? So why not do a study, get paid to do it, and get free product? Kind of a no-brainer. So it's newstudy.info. That's where you need to go to find some of the studies. I post all of these on my site almost daily, so you can find them there as well. Contact Joanne Lou. Her phone number is 972-716-0630, or you can email her at joanne@newstudy.info. Again, it's a no-brainer, quick, easy way to make money from $100 to $800. So take advantage, and if you've taken part in the study, refer a friend. Get a $20 gift card. Hello! Anyway, happy summer. Hope you're having a great summer so far, and we will be seeing you soon. So sign up now. Bye.